And we're here with the gold medalist two times in a row. How does it feel?
It feels amazing.
I don't know what else to say. There's nothing else to say. It just feels amazing.
All right, we're going to have the world championship here. It's a good way to kind of feel out the final haul. Is that, how are you feeling about that?
Yeah, sure. I mean, like, hopefully I get there doing during the world championships, but since the range is pretty difficult here, I mean, the wind conditions can get kind of tricky. So, I mean, it was mainly the opportunity to try to 50 meters outside rather than final haul.
All right, well, you're definitely on a roll. We'll see how it goes for your next World Cup. Let me just ask you about the last shot. It was a 10.3. Was it? It was a 10.3. Was it more nerve-wracking with the last shot? You knew there was a half a point of a difference, or do you not even go there? Do you not even think about it?
Like, I was way more nervous the shots before that, okay, because the medals were not decided yet, and I just didn't want to drop the ball in the end. But I managed to, like, stay steady and fire the shots where it was supposed to be fired. So.